Wildcats.
I'm Hunter.
I'm Sanaya.
And welcome back to this week's WCN.
The Fall Blood Drive will be held on November 10th in the PD Gym from 7:30 to 2:30. The blood supply remains are critically low. If you are donating or would like to donate, you would help a senior get their red cord for graduation. Your donation is greatly needed. All students who are 16 years old or older and weigh at least 110 pounds are eligible. 16 years old require a permission slip form from Coach Burke to donate. The signs are up and online this year.
The College Career and Military Fair will be held on November 4th in the gym. Juniors will go from 9 to 10:45 and seniors will go from 10 to 11. Registering gives you access to the virtual fair where over 200 colleges and universities are represented. Make sure you check your email and use the information and QR codes to register by November 1st.
Ready for some Halloween fun? Let's see what Ty and Hunter are up to.
Favorite Halloween character is and why. So who's your favorite Halloween character?
Michael Myers, because he's fine. He could kill me any time.
Alright, so I'm here with
Miss Browning.
Alright, Miss Browning, since it's Halloween time, you're just wondering who your favorite scary movie character was.
I have to go with Jason.
Alright, why Jason?
He was just determined. He would not give up. He was going to kill somebody.
Alright, who am I here with today?
Mylan.
All right, Marlon, so you know it's the spooky season's right.
Yo, it's Chill Pestle checking in, man. Y'all know what's up, bro. Y'all gonna mess with me, bro. Y'all gonna mess with me, bro.
All right, so the spooky season's and all, so me asking who your favorite Halloween character is, all right?
My favorite Halloween character is Michael Myers because he be chasing after the same girl, and I'm trying to do the same.
What? You okay, bro?
No, it's bad. My favorite spooky character is Freddy.
Alright, so I'm here with
Cookies.
Alright, Cookies, you know it's Halloween season, so I gotta ask you, who's your favorite scary movie character and why?
Michael Myers.
Why?
Because he run up on people and kills them.
Alright, appreciate it, sir.
I'm scared of him, but you know, we gonna have to do what we gotta do.
Yep.
Alright, who am I here with today?
Gabby.
Alright, Gabby, since it's the spooky season, I'm gonna ask you your favorite like Halloween characters in a movie, okay?
Okay.
Alright, so who is it?
I like Chucky.
Why do you like Chucky?
He's cute. He's like tiny and yeah.
All right, so I'm here with
Jordan.
All right, Jordan, I was wondering who your favorite scary movie character is.
I like the Bride of Chucky because when I was younger, I used to think she was so cute and then I had nightmares about her and then I hated her.
That's interesting, but I appreciate it. Thank you, sir.
There will also be a community food drive for the Mission Store Food Pantry, Thursday, November 4th, 5 to 7 p.m. here at Kennedale High School.
Do you have any old board books that you have no use for? Bring a new Gently board book to Miss B in the KHS Library for our pre-K Wildcats. Those who donate will get a pajama day in December. Come and make friends, listen to K-pop, play games, and learn about Korean culture at the K-pop Club. Meetings are held on Tuesdays from 3:20 to 4:05 in room 921. Hope to see you there.
Last week we had a lot of fun at the Pink Out Pep Rally. Check out our highlight reel.
Hi, I'm Ella and I'm the Stuco president. We're here at the Pink Out Pep Rally.
Woo! Pink Out!
You know, my favorite things about the Pep Rally, you know, I love seeing all the class get together for the battle cry. You know, I love watching the band, you know, all the activities that they do. It's just so much fun and it brings so much school energy around. You know, it's amazing, really.
And today we are honoring those who are fighting or who have fought breast cancer. Today we wear pink to show we are united in the fight with those we love. Thank you to everyone who is joining today and showing your support by wearing pink today. We would love to show you our support as we take a stand. We're always ready to fight. In honor of Breast Cancer Awareness Month, Cheer Kennedale and the Aristocats will now perform their peek out routine. Everyone, stand up and get loud and proud.
The truth is set you free, but first...
Our athletic teams are doing such a great job. Our football team is undefeated in district, and our girls and boys cross country are district champs. Both are regional qualifiers, and the boys made it to state.
And don't forget, the girls volleyball team, they are also undefeated in district. Check out this highlight video.
Way to go. Tonight is the senior night for football band, cheer, and pep squad. Come on out to the game and join us in celebration.
That's all for now. Have fun, safe, and a spooky weekend. Signing off, I'm Hunter.
I'm Sanaya.
And we hope to see you next time on WCN.